This is John Cole with Growing Your Greens. Today we're at Love Farms and looking at their greenhouse. And they have basically a hoop house here made out of steel poles, galvanized, and shade cloth and some plastic. And they're using these cool sprayers or these cool misters that they have coming off the main black irrigation piping. And you can see this one's on right now. They're just kind of spraying a nice mist. Actually, I think it's a hanging sprinkler, actually. They seem to work fairly well. I also wanted to show over here their how they got their tomatoes growing. So they're basically spaced about 2 feet apart. They have two stakes, and then maybe every 10 feet. And they got this basic plastic trellis netting tied really tight for some of the tomatoes that grow up. They grow mostly cherry varieties here. And they seem to work pretty well. I like the space in between that. So maybe this is something I'm gonna have to try with the big space in between to definitely reach. I've been having some challenges with the spacing on mine. But you know, once again, they have acres of land here, so they have a lot of space to do that. So I think this might work in my situation. Plant everything in rows and then do that just like that. And they have a beautiful sunflower garden over there. And we gotta get moving, keep moving. So, until next time, remember, you can grow your own greens.